Hello friends, welcome to my channel HS Wari. Friends, today in this video I will show you how you can do the stylish typing in your WhatsApp. If you want to send a stylish message in stylish font to your friends, then how you can do. So I am going to show you up my opening my WhatsApp, and here you can see the lot of options in my keyboard are here. Here are the italic, small caps, and this type, and lot of types of options are available here. You can type the message, you can type in colorful, special color, here lot of options. Now how to bring these options in your WhatsApp? So for that you have to download one application. The name of that application is Font. So from where you will get that app? That app is available on Google Play Store. I am just going to open the Google Play Store. Here I have already opened this font application. Just you have to go to search and type font, and the second one application showing on my mobile phone screen, Fonts Emoji and Fonts Keyboard. You have to download this app, and after downloading, open this app by clicking on open, and whatever permissions the app is asking, just give that permissions to this app. So after giving, I have already given, that's why it's not asking for any permissions. After giving permission, just close this app and go to your WhatsApp where you have to type the message. And I am going to this is my normal keyboard. I have selected now my normal keyboard, which is provided by my mobile phone, Android mobile phone. So now what you have to do, you have to click on this earth symbol on the bottom. There is a one earth type symbol. Just click, long press on this, like this, long press on this, you will get this pop-up. In this pop-up you will get the fonts. At my mobile phone screen, this pop-up, you can see at the bottom there is a fonts is written. Just select this font, and after that your this type of keyboard will be opened, and you have a lot of options in this. Lot of symbols are there, you can see the lot of symbols are there. So if you want to share this app with your friends, you can share here. You can see the first option, share app. Just click on this share app, and you can send this keyboard to your friends. So if you want to return to back your previous keyboard, you are not like this keyboard, and you want to return to your previous keyboard, then you have to again click on this earth symbol, long press on this earth symbol, and you will get this pop-up. Now you have to select Gboard, the old keyboard you are using. So now my old keyboard is open. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.